New at 5 tonight, Campbell County deputies and Brookneal police are investigating a pair of break-ins. Take a look at this video. You can see the two masked people climbing through a broken glass door. And there you see it right there. Both crimes happened on Lusardi Drive about 2:45 this morning. We're told one was at the Jiffy food store. The other happened at Express Lane.